Now another type is where formation of numbers is done using given digits. Now you will be given some digits and you have to form the numbers out of those digits. So the first question here is just asking us to find out how many 4-digit numbers are there. So how will you count? Are you supposed to write down all the 4-digit numbers? No, that is not actually required. For this, what you can do is write down the greatest 4-digit number. So you will write the greatest 4-digit number possible, and that will have all the 9s with it, right? And the greatest 4-digit number we know is 9999, that is 9999, because one number after this becomes 10,000, which becomes a 5-digit number. So we have the greatest 4-digit number as this. Now you write the greatest 3-digit number. Now the greatest 3-digit number is going to be the same way, 999. Why? Because one number greater than this will make 1000, which is a 4-digit number. So the greatest 3-digit number and greatest 4-digit number are here with us. What we will do now is we are going to subtract the greatest 3-digit number from the greatest 4-digit number. That is, you will find out the difference, and that would be 9999 minus 999, and when you do so, you're going to get 9000. So we have the difference as 9000. That means you can write there are 9000 4-digit numbers possible. So this is the way you can find out the number of 4 digits existing, or you can still find out so many other, you can find out 6-digit numbers, how many 6-digit numbers exist, and so on.